Hello guys, today we are going to see problem number 1 on 2's complement subtraction. So far we have seen how do you find 2's complement and 2's complement subtraction steps. So here we will apply these steps, that is step number 1 to step number 4, to obtain the correct answer of the given problem. So let's perform the subtraction using 2's complement method. So here we have to perform 12 minus 9 using the 2's complement method. So first of all, to verify the answer correct, let's perform this subtraction in the normal decimal number. So 12 minus 9 will give us 3 in the decimal. Now let's perform the 2's complement subtraction to get the correct answer as 3. So the first step is to find out the binary of 12. Why do we find out the binary of 12? First step is always to find out the binary of the first number, okay? So here our first number is 12. So let's find out the binary of the first number. The binary of the first number will give us 1100, that is 1248. 8 plus 4 will give us 12. Therefore, this is the correct answer for the binary of 12. Now the second step. The second step is to find out 2's complement of 9. Fine. How we find out 2's complement of 9? To find out 2's complement of 9, first of all, we have to convert this 9 decimal number into the binary. So let's convert this 9 into the binary. That is 1001. This is binary of 9. Now the second step is to find out the 1's complement of 9. To find out the 1's complement of 9, we will replace this each digit by its opposite value. So 1 will be replaced by 0, 0 will be replaced by 1, 0 will be replaced by 1, and 1 will be replaced by 0. So what is this? This is the 1's complement of 9. Fine. Now, the next step is to find out the 2's complement. To find out the 2's complement, we have to add 1 in the 1's complement. So, let's add 1 in the 1's complement of 9. So, 1's complement of 9 is 0, 1, 1, 0. Now, we will add 1 into this. Okay. So, this remaining digits will be 0. So, 1 plus 0 will give us 1. 1 plus 0 will give us 1. 1 plus 0 will give us 1. And 0 plus 0 is 0. So this is the 2's complement of 9. Now the step number 3. Step number 3 is very important, because from step number 3 we will be able to know whether our answer is positive or negative. Here we have got our answer as positive. So from the 2's complement subtraction also, we should get answer as positive 3. So let's add step number 1 and step number 3. So in step number 1, we have the binary of 12 as 1100. And in step number 2, 2's complement of 9 is 0111. So let's add the step 1 and step 2. So 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1 will give us 1. 0 plus 1 again will give us 1. Now here, watch carefully. 1 plus 1 is 0 and the carry will be 1. So 1 plus 1 is 0 and carry is 1. Now here, 1 plus 0 is 1. Okay. 1 plus 0 is 1 and we have carry as 1. So again we will perform 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 will give us 0 and carry will be 1. Now here, no another number is present. So therefore, we have got the carry as 1. If you have doubt in this subtraction, so let's perform this subtraction separately. That is 1 plus 0 is 1. And again, we have the carry, this 1. So 1 plus 1 is 0 and this 1 is carry. Okay. So this is how we have performed this subtraction over here. Now, this step number 4 is very important. In previous steps, we have seen that if the carry is present, we just have to delete the carry in 2's complement. Don't confuse with 1's complement method and 2's complement method. In 1's complement method, if we have got the carry, we used to do the end around carry. But here, if we have find out the carry is present, we can simply delete the carry or we can simply ignore the carry. So you don't have to worry about the answer that you have to make the end around carry. Here we will simply delete this carry. So this carry will be deleted. And this is your final answer. Now to verify whether our answer is right or wrong, we will convert this final number into the decimal. So 1, that is your 1, let's write down the binary weightage. Cancel out 0 weightage value and this will give us 3 in decimal. Now, how you will be able to know whether the answer is positive or negative? See here, if the carry is present, that is carry 1 is present, then answer is always positive. Therefore, the answer is positive. So this is how we have performed the subtraction using 2's complement method. So in this method, the very important step is step number 4. If the carry is present, you have to delete the carry. So this is a very easy method. And if you have performed each and every step correctly, you will get the final answer as a correct result. So don't forget to perform each step very carefully. And if you make any mistake, then your answer will get wrong. Therefore, perform the binary addition very carefully and also perform the binary conversions very carefully to get the final correct answer.